How's it going out there? This is Jordan Jones on Super Mario Odyssey. We're going to Bowser's Kingdom now, and I played Moonrock there. Activate it now. Or get beneath the keep right here. It's right behind you. I'm gonna take a good look. That's not the one you want to do. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Oh, that's made it now. Activated so many more power moves once again. Here's how you get this one right here. I'll show you exactly how to do it. You need to activate this. Then just collect these nodes right here. Center, swing the controller to the right, from the very center. Come on! I just don't get it. It's so hard to do. I know exactly how to get it. Come on! I missed it! Okay, let's try this one more time. Hopefully I can get it this time. We'll see how it goes. Maybe I'll be able to! It's not because it's difficult to do, just because the speed is what makes it difficult. Not because you have to break so many, just because the speed is what makes it tedious. Come on! I literally hate this power move because you have to be quick at it. I practiced it. It took a while as well. But I'm able to get it down twice. And same time, I was able to do the first try. Come on! I got this time, please! I better not make any more mistakes. I better not do it this time. Time to do it. Okay. literally hate this power move with a passion. Because of that last thing you have to do with a spin throw. Come on, swing it now! Taking so long. I don't know if I can do it or not. That's how I feel about this. Okay. It's gonna be tough. I don't know if I'll be able to do it or not. Still didn't do it. Okay. Please, I got this time. It's harder than it looks, actually. Like, it looks easy, but believe me, it's hard no matter. Even the easiest way of doing it is difficult. Come on! I don't even know how I'm supposed to do it fast. Please get it this time! Yes! That's how you do it! I don't know if there's a better way to do it, it doesn't matter, we did it! Okay, here's one more that's kind of tricky, but a lot easier. Way easier. Tricky because of the platforming skills. They ain't that hard. Excuse me. Finally, we got that tough one out of the way. I just want to get out of the way first. So, we're going to look up here. We're 8 minutes in. Hopefully, we can do this. You need to possess these bird things right here. And once these are possessed, just do this. Once you make your way to the top of this. Okay. Drop down here. We did it! I knew I could do that one way easier. Like I just said, you know, I almost messed up right there. It doesn't really matter as long as we did it. That's all what counts. Now we're gonna warp back to the Odyssey from here. We're gonna spend these 2 power moons we collected here, and we're gonna end off the video after that. One more video we might be making. It might be a while before I make any more videos of this game because of the power mentioned when we're clicking. And then I'm going to do 37 more. And that was it. I hope that was a good one.